it's an incredibly exciting time in robotics because with quadcopters and remote quiet.
<It's> okay.
Okay. This is Romo. He's a smartphone robot, so he uses your iPhone or iPod Touch as his brain. He is a Wi-Fi enabled computer vision capable robot, so he can do a lot of really cool things. He can follow your face and recognize different people. You can program him through the browser, so you can actually create your own unique behaviors for the robot. Oh, I think he's kind of bored. He's like, let's play. You can also control him from any iOS device locally, or you can control him through the browser from anywhere in the world. So if you have a robot at home, you can invite your grandma or your parents or a friend to control him through the browser, and their face appears on Romo. It streams two-way audio and video, so it's kind of like Skype on wheels. If you have a young kid, that kid can send an invitation to grandma, and grandma can log in and play hide and go seek with her granddaughter for 15 minutes every single night, when otherwise she might only get to see her once or twice a year. Research has already indicated that robots can be really effective at helping autistic kids learn how to empathize in social situations. But those robots tend to be incredibly expensive. Romo is a natural way of making that kind of technology available to autistic kids all over the country. Most disruptive technology, in fact, all disruptive technology, almost all of it, is originally heralded as a toy. The Apple One was originally heralded as a toy that geeks were just building in their garages. We feel really strongly that the future of personal robotics is personal. And so we really want to create a robot that normal people, without coding experience, can program, and that they can create unique behaviors and personalities for that robot and then share them. In our opinion, some of the things that people build for Romo are going to make him very useful. In the same way that a lot of the geeks were building things for personal computers that turned out to be very useful.